You've just written the same algorithm twice, once for countries and then for cars, and you probably passionately wish to never again have to do that for any other class. So let's see how we can come up with a generic way of computing averages. The trouble was that the cars and countries had different ways of measuring whatever it is that they wanted to be measured by. But with a car, it was the fuel efficiency. With a country, it was the area. But let's say they both agreed on what it meant for them to be measured. Let's say they both implemented a common interface. I call this interface measurable. Let's look inside. It just has a single method, getMeasure. We expect each class that implements this interface to provide an appropriate implementation for getMeasure. For example, the country class implements getMeasure to return the area. The car class has the same method, return miles per gallon. Now we can implement a single method in the data class that will take an array of measurable objects and it'll compute the average measure. That's for you to complete. In the tester, we'll call this method first on an array of countries. Then we call the same method again on an array of cars. That's what I mean with reuse. This method only has to be written once, and we can call it with data sets containing objects of different classes. Now go ahead and complete the implementation of the average method.